Opening night of the high school football season in the state of Connecticut, and a team that got a lot of attention this offseason, Harding and new coach, the legendary Jack Cochran, making his debut on Wednesday night. Harding hosting Jonathan Law at Kennedy Stadium in Bridgeport.
1, 2, 3.
First quarter, Law facing a 4th-and-2. Reggie David for Harding, monster hit behind the line. Harding gets the ball back. The Presidents couldn't do anything with it. Law back on offense. Quarterback Timmy Marr rolling out, and there's David again. He gets the sack. Harding defense would only get better as the night went on. David's sack forced a punt. Antoine Sistrunk on the return, making some moves, following the wall to the outside, taking it all the way to the Law 35-yard line to set up Harding's first scoring drive. The Presidents took advantage of the good field position on 3rd and goal at the 5. Christian Hopkins, the quarterback, keeps it, sneaks his way into the end zone for the score. Harding takes a 6-0 lead early in the second quarter. The pace got a little hectic before the half. The Lawman counter, after a fake punt, went for a first down. Joe Zibel takes it the rest of the way. The senior fullback goes 7 yards into the end zone. The extra point gave Law a 7-6 lead. Harding responds quickly. Just 2 plays after losing the lead, the Presidents take it right back. DJ Smith takes a pitch to the outside, reads the D and races through the hole and goes all the way to the house. 52 yards for the score. Harding added a 2-point conversion, making it a 14-7 game. After losing the lead in 2 plays, Law ties it back up in 2 plays. Zibel breaks through the middle, 32 yards for the touchdown. Zibel ran for 167 yards rushing on 20 carries, and this tied the game at 14 at the half. And then came something you wouldn't expect from Harding in the second half, resolve. Hopkins leads a nice drive early in the third quarter. He completed just 1 pass in the game, and it was a big one, a 22-yard strike to Sistrunk. Harding back ahead 20-14. The Presidents forced a quick 3-and-out, had good field position and cashed in. Hopkins runs in to score a 1-yarder. He had 58 yards rushing in the contest. Then Harding seals the improbable victory. Hopkins leads them on a 16-play, 84-yard scoring drive that ate up 8 minutes. David barrels into the end zone for a 1-yard score. The first win for Harding and new coach Jack Cochran came on Wednesday night. Harding hasn't had a winning season since 1996. They'll look for win number 2 next Friday night when they travel to Stamford.